19, he set out to conquer the Aztecs.
I will sail to Mesoamerica to kill out the Aztec population. My men and I will steal their riches and take over the land.
Welcome, newcomers.
Hi, we are here to take over your land.
Not too bad. It's my land, not yours.
We'll see about that once we defeat you.
If you defeat me.
Yes, we will.
They fought and fought until Cortez and his army finally won.
Give up your land, or else.
On his way back, Cortez crossed Mexican canals to get to his ship. However, Cortez returned from his journey in 1521 with plenty of merchants and land for Spain.